Mr. Vice President, as a hat connoisseur, why hasn't hip-hop embraced the hats right now?
I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm a cowboy from Wyoming.
Okay. Would you like to see a Jay-Z or Kanye West in one of those hats?
No, I don't. I'll let them make their own decisions. But if Cheney's wearing it, it's probably a little too conservative.
One more thing. Have you forgiven Kanye West for the outlandish comments he made during when you were in office?
I haven't talked to him. I'm not familiar with what he said.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Vice President.